difficult situation, making the readjustment from another state back down here to Florida. But it was the best thing for me, for my sobriety, for my life. Had I not done that, I probably would be dead right now today. I got addicted to heroin when I was 40 years old. I started late, actually. So it took me 17 years to actually convince myself that I was a heroin addict, that I was deserving of living, I was deserving of a better life, I was deserving of a happy life.